This is the story of Balaam and the talking donkey. I knew a girl at school that a teacher rudely called Tessa the talking mule. Have you ever heard a mule or donkey talk? I don't think so, but God really did use a donkey to speak to a man named Balaam. King Balak of Moab saw that God had blessed the Israelites. This worried him, so he decided to get rid of them. He sent elders to Balaam and offered him money to put a curse on God's people. God told Balaam not to go to the king and not to curse his people. The king sent more people to fetch Balaam and promised him great wealth. God knew that Balaam was greedy and let him go anyway. On the way, Balaam's donkey saw the angel of the Lord standing in the road. The donkey turned away and went off the path into a field. Balaam beat the donkey. Back on the road, the angel of the Lord blocked the way and Balaam got crushed against the wall. Balaam beat the donkey again. With the angel of the Lord blocking the path, the donkey fell, and Balaam beat it again. Then God made the donkey speak.
"What have I done to you to make you beat me these three times?"
the donkey asked. Balaam answered,
"You have made a fool of me. If only I had a sword in my hand, I would kill you right now."
The Lord opened Balaam's eyes. He saw the angel of the Lord and fell face down. He told Balaam to go to the king and bless the Israelites instead of cursing them. Balaam did as God told him. The Bible also tells us that, although he obeyed God, he was a wicked and ungodly man who loved money more than God.